Hello.
Alicia.
What's your name?
I'm Miss Tom.
How old are you?
I'm 13 years old.
How are you today?
I'm good.
In my picture, the lake and the boat in the lake is brown.
In my picture, the boat on the lake is blue.
In my picture, there's a pair of binoculars in front of the camping lamp.
In my picture, there is an in front of the camping lamp.
In my picture, the boy is wearing white shorts.
In my picture, the boy is wearing blue shorts.
In my picture, there is a frying pan near the campfire.
In my picture, there are shoes near the campfire.
In my picture, the girl playing the guitar is wearing sunglasses.
In my picture, the girl playing the guitar is wearing sunglasses.
Okay. Where did Lily go?
Lily went to Beijing in China.
When did she go there?
She went in August.
How long did she stay there?
She stayed there for a week.
What did she do there?
She visited the Great Wall and went on a city tour.
What local food did she enjoy?
She enjoyed Peking duck, Chinese dumplings.
Okay, could you ask me the questions about Thomas?
Where did Thomas go?
He went to Sichuan.
When did he go?
He went there in June.
How long did he stay there?
He stayed there for 3 days.
What did he do?
He went sightseeing and shopping.
What famous local food did he enjoy?
He enjoyed chicken rice and chili crab. And these pictures tell us a story. It's called Wendy Goes Shopping. Wendy is going shopping with her mom. She has grown so much. All her old clothes don't fit anymore, and she wants to buy some new clothes. Now you tell me the story.
One day, Wendy and her mother went shopping. First, Wendy chose a pink dress. A pink dress, but she thinks this dress is suitable for second. She chooses yellow and blue pants, but they are too big for her. After that, she these pants. After that, she chose a jacket, and she think it very suitable for her. Finally, she and her mother went home.
Now let's talk about clothes. What do you usually wear to go to school?
I usually wear uniform at school.
Can you describe your uniform?
It's a short sleeve. slip shirt and is white.
No bottom part? What do you usually wear at the weekend?
I usually wear a t-shirt and trousers.
What is your favorite item of clothing and why?
I think my favorite item of clothing is a t-shirt.